these on?
Could I get
I'm
that?
on the back here.
Yeah,
I'm
you go
should
for
be. Wait.
This is me.
Come
Hold
on.
on.
You
Okay,
can do it.
Wait.
I believe in you. Oh,
shit.
No!
No!
I'm gonna. Can you catch him? Can you?
Can you catch him?
Did.
What if someone stayed underneath and had a seat and he could grab the seat? That'd be.
Bye, cruel world. Hey, I'm gonna hit the start finish line. I mean, in theory, I could just paint another one. I mean.
Oh, yeah.
No! No!
Dude!
No!
Hey, somebody's coming.
What's going on, YouTube? My name is Diesel, and today we are back in Scrap Mechanic. I want to thank everyone for all the love and support on this series. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more daily gaming content. Today we got a little bit of fun for you. We have some multiplayer action with myself, Brent Batch, Moonbo, and Komodo Gaming. And I got a new skin, y'all. Got new skins. Hold on here. Going neon green, black, and white. The way everything should be. Ah, yes. And so that's the reason why if you see all the other players, they're also dressed like me because I changed the skin on myself, which makes everyone else change the same colors. That's the reason why they look all just like me. But we are going to be racing on a racetrack with race cars that were built by Brent Batch, and they are pretty wild. They're pretty crazy. They're pretty off the wall. You don't think it like right away, but then you look at it like, how did he do that? He'll do his best to try and show you in his video. Link to his channel is in the description down below. Check it out. You should totally check it out because this thing is so weird looking. I don't know how he figured out how to do it, but he has basically put the rocket on the seat. So now you are literally riding on seats, and these things are super duper fast, super duper great. One just shoots you up into the air. And then we have a spring glitch in the bottom, which gives us our maneuverability, and then we just blast off, baby. And these things are so fast that they're almost super hard to control. They just slide across the ground, but if you need to blast off a little bit, by all means, go right ahead and blast off into the stratosphere. And then you can kind of just, you know, roll around, find a place for you and your homies to roam. Like, oh, that's a good spot right down there, man. Go over to the silos here. Low bridge. Here we go. Up. You know, maybe this isn't the best spot, but you get the idea. So I'm going to hop on over to the footage of the race, and I will see you right over there as soon as I can, and as soon as like this wipe comes. You know what I mean? The screen wipe. What's a screen wipe? I'm going to show you.
So do we have an objective besides not to die?
Nope.
Like, is it just gonna be one straight race, or?
Yeah. Well, let's just do one lap and then another one.
And wait. Another so one. Does that make it two laps?
And then another one.
Three laps. Just lap and stop.
One lap. Then we wait for each other and see who won. The guy who won gets points. Then we do another lap when we are all at the start. So we start all at the same time again. Yeah, basically just three races.
He's cheating.
He's a whole two
not,
car lengths ahead.
I'm not cheating. I'm just trying to get a position. Good position.
Position is right in my... Oh.
Hello.
Position hey. Goal.
Hey.
I thought you were getting angry with it.
Oh, God.
I mean, of course, we should all just start touching, and then Brent just ran me.
I'm stuck. Oh, God.
So, somebody broke my cart because it's...
Good.
So, I'm sad.
What if we do, like,
What if we put them on the lift and just, like, line them up and then drop them? I mean, instead of trying to get in position here. Just a thought.
Well, that's not fun. Fun.
I'm the fun police.
Fun police come to ruin our day.
Hey guys, welcome back to another Scrap Mechanic video, and today I'm here with Diesel, Komodo, and Moonbo.
Hello!
Hello, hello!
Hello!
Hi!
And Diesel is in the yellow-black thing flyer. I'm in the red one.
Quality
then
description.
Is Komodo. And Moonbo is in the blue one.
Whoa, wee.
This These flyers can fly up, and they stay horizontal, as you can see. Hey. And they fly... Where is he going? Okay.
I'm stuck in his head. Hold on.
That's how you have to race now.
We are going to race with these. As you can see, they are having these little valves on the front, which make it a little more... Yeah, just better.
A little bit much more better.
Yeah, they won't get stuck in the ground that much. And yeah, as you can see, there are some weird things going on with these flyers. The rockets are inside the seats, and the stabilization glitches are pretty weird. They are not having any bearings, because the only stabilization glitches I've seen on YouTube and on Reddit and wherever
You're so innovative.
They all have bearings, and these don't. So these are the best.
So we're technically riding rockets.
Yes.
We're rocket riding.
Rocket riding. Racing.
Rocket riders. Rocket riders. Yeah. That's a good name.
Rocket riders racing. Triple R. Now we're gonna have some. We're gonna have some funny images of us just getting all spaghetti armed and stuff like that too. So it's gonna be pretty. It's gonna be a pretty good time. Whoa! Help!
Are you skating over there?
Suspension glitch has glitched out.
He broke it.
Help! There we go.
We all get up to watch. We're like,
what's going on over here?
A little bit of popcorn and
All right, I'm back.
Okay, we've all had a test run or three, and we all have some experience with this now. I guess we've had a lot of test runs.
I'm experienced.
Tons of experience.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so let's start this race. I'm going to turn the switch, and when the flag goes down, we are going to go.
All right.
And
oh god.
May the
go.
Oh, there it goes.
Good. It went.
Crap.
Oh no. God.
Help.
Oh,
come on.
I'm like bouncing.
Oh damn.
I'm winning.
Komodo.
I'm winning.
First.
No, that's a tree.
Stupid tree. Stupid Komodo. Get out of here.
Oh crap.
Diesel.
Oh god. Okay. All right.
That's a rock.
I'm not even on the track. You know what?
Spaghetti.
Stuff happens.
Diesel cheating.
I'm sorry.
Diesel just cheated.
Hashtag Diesel cheat.
What? I'm trying to just... fine. Yeah.
Oh, barrel. Right.
I'm cheating, all right. Anything to get by. All right. And we're off.
Oh, no.
Go. Job go for the straight.
No.
Guys, come on. I made it around the first turn. I'm just saying. I finally did it. I did it.
Yay, Moonbo did it.
I can't.
Go.
I can't get it back to where it used to be.
First.
Help. Don't. Spin her out. Okay. Little help. Suspension glitch. Dang it.
Stop.
Damn.
All right.
I still say we attach metal to Brent.
Yeah, well, it's not my problem. I have the best internet, and I got to host the thing.
Oh, come on.
Cutting corners here.
Go straight. I didn't just go set at the start-finish line and say I won.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm just going to go over the mountain. We're going to fly. Oh, stupid tree.
Diesel cheat.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where is he?
Go straight.
I'm hitting barrels over here.
Straight. Tree. Cliff.
And here we have the first jump.
I feel like I'm just pacing myself, you know? Like, I'm just pacing.
Slow and steady.
Slow and steady wins the race.
I don't think that's true in this case.
Yeah.
Remember, I have experience. I'm actually catching up to someone? You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, who's that's doing?
I wanna say it's Diesel.
Nope.
Oh.
That's me. Komodo is first. Yes, Komodo is first.
I'm first.
And not anymore.
I don't count, Brent.
I've definitely learned that lag and suspension glitch don't mix well.
Boom.
Well. Whoa.
Move, Brent.
You're racing pretty well.
I raced into a tree.
You're racing pretty well into a tree. We're up. Oh, come up. Getting all spaghetti fingered, spaghetti armed. Got jazz hands over here.
Bap.
Watch out.
Oh!
Come on.
Oh, go forward. No, no, no.
Getting close to the finish.
No, no, no.
Oh my god, I might have to record a lap here to show that I know what I'm doing. I swear, I know what I'm doing.
It seems like this game decides, like, if it's four characters, like, no, can't do four people. Four people multiplayer, that's when everything is
going. Oh no, what just happened?
Oh, lap finish. Look at this.
Yeah, look at that.
Oh, I saw you very quickly, whoever that was.
I can't.
Yeah.
Help. There we go.
So...
Oh, Diesel is coming.
Wow,
close.
I actually landed here? What?
Nope.
Dang it. Come on, I gotta get underneath this?
Yeah.
Oh, it's like the only rule.
Wait, are you...
There's one rule.
Did you get back to spawn before us?
Yeah. I went up the mountain, and I jumped over that jump, and I made it back.
Boom.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no, yeah, sure.
Did I made it. The finish shine
sign? I made it.
We'll see it on your recording.
Yeah, sure,
You guys should, you should...
I don't even doubt it.
You should see the recording on my end.
I think my full trust.
I was getting so close there. I was going so fast.
Oh, my little guy just made the same face as me. That's not good.
Komodo gets the first point. Let's,
Oh, I didn't land in it. I landed on something.
Maybe we can give you me half a point. I might have flown over the mountain.
You did it.
I flew off the mountain, and then I flew over the mountain.
Okay, whatever. I'll just give you the points.
I will.
Okay. Press the button, and
all right.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh, no!
Bye, people.
I'm never ready for it. I'm never ready for it.
Oh, crap.
Here we go.
Isn't a good idea.
Well,
I hit another tree.
Trees,
now you're
tree.
Going to be racing at my level.
I hit another tree.
I'm not even going in the right direction right now.
Oh, crap.
My craft's sideways. It's a little off.
Just put it on the lift.
I'm doing
I went right through a tree.
Oh god.
I want to win.
Are you already so you're already at the finish line then?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I see what you're doing there.
Bye, Diesel.
No. No. Oh, come on. I wasn't even in front of that barrel. All of a sudden, I'm in front of the barrel.
Mine is sideways and is flying up.
I'm not even out of the first stretch. This lagging worse than the first time.
That's weird.
Oh, it's good. Less competition.
Indeed.
Less.
Oh, crap.
You know what? Well, I don't have any competition back here either, so...
No, go that way. That way.
Oh, look at you.
Cheating.
Look
That's
at you. Flying away. I mean, who does that?
I hop back on the cliff. Totally not.
He put the button on those. Oh no. Nothing's glitching. Oh no.
Go forward.
You're not allowed to take it on the lift.
Crap.
That rule would suck if you're glitching out.
Go forward. Ow.
There we go. There we go.
Okay, catching up. Oh, I'm right through the map. I'm under the map.
You're under the map? That's a whole new level of cheating. I don't even know.
Totally legit.
Wait, when did Diesel get in front of me?
Totally legit.
Diesel?
What? I just missed the track and I couldn't get back on. So I was like, well, where's the best place for me to land? Oh, right here's good.
Oh, crap.
Well, the rule is if you can see the colored things, you're in the track, right?
I was totally in the track then.
Exactly.
I don't see what the big problem is.
Oh god, you guys are already going up the mountain.
Oh.
Hey, Diesel.
Hey.
No!
Well, I was trying to do something snazzy, but it backfired.
No!
Come on!
Alright, I'm back on the track.
Oh! Landed the pin.
There we go.
In the pin.
Oh, this track.
Okay, finally at the finish.
Owned. Boom.
Hi, Diesel.
Hello.
So nice of you to join me here.
I know, right? This is pretty sweet.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh, God.
Hey, hey, there's Mumbo.
Yeah,
hey,
buddy. I definitely made it here that fast.
Hey, buddy, what are you doing over there? I suppose Komodo was technically first. If you want to get technical about it.
If we want to count us hopping over the mountain.
I don't know what you're talking about. My passing you was 100% legit. You didn't see me.
Oh, no,
you were glitching out.
Passed me, but
you were glitching out. You didn't even see me. I was going so fast.
Did you see the point where I passed you back on the top of the mountain?
I know. And I was waiting. I know. Yeah. You know, I guess. Yeah, see, when you did it, that was flying. That's, that was cheating. But me,
no.
I didn't do nothing like that, man. I just went by you real quick.
No.
I just went by you real quick.
We'll just do a combination of you two.
It's so weird how everyone is dressed just like me. Combination? Combination? There's no such thing.
More half points.
Like this. Something.
I think I won.
If anyone has a better idea
you can keep on thinking.
For the points.
Oh, you can think all day.
Everybody have a good day.
The truth doesn't change.
Good day, sir.
We'll see you guys later.
Bye.
Okay, next lap.
Oh, I'm ready.
Quickly, Connor.
Oh, I'm ready.
Add some reds.
Oh, yeah.
I hope this thing doesn't crash again.
Is that an in-race modification there? He's painting.
Not cheating, are you, over there?
Not
pulling Komodo, are you?
I modified the thruster, and the thruster is now 10 times
it
powerful.
It is not cheating if he has a button on here that shoots you over the map.
This is true. Saying. You know, I can't fault that.
We picked, oh my god, look, the countdown's starting right now.
Yes,
go. He was trying to cheat that.
Be a little cheating sneak. The system.
Go.
Come on.
Tree. Be skillful. Oh, never mind.
Oh, God.
You know what, though? At least this world has some nice, you know, foliage and nice trees everywhere. And
oh, yeah, my face was introduced to those several times.
I didn't agree to trees.
There we go.
Falsing you.
No.
Oh, God.
Spaghetti. Go.
I see the track. I'm still in it.
He's in it to win it.
There we go.
These pesky tanks.
Spinning. That was a close one.
And there we go. Oh, there we go.
Hey, I saw that. I saw that.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. I'm just trying to get out of the tree.
Where you guys? Oh, never mind.
Well, I mean, that's the whole point is that, you know, he's stuck in one tree, you don't want to get caught in one again, so you just got to go and fly over it, you know, it's no big deal.
Exactly. I'm learning from the best right now, actually.
You are.
I think that's why I've lost every time. I have no idea.
Oh, where are we going? Hey, I see Brent flying too.
Shh. That's just a detail.
It's lag.
Yeah. I see
you.
See y'all.
I got off the track. The fly was to get back in the track.
Yeah, there was a tree in my way. Oh, that way.
No way you're winning again.
He's hopping over mountains now. He's walking through minefields.
It's his signature move. The big jump. Did you see the air I got?
That's the sick air from the bottom of your vehicle.
And first.
Oh, come on.
First, I've been waiting down here forever.
Yeah, sure.
Whatever.
No, seriously, where is everybody? There's Diesel.
I've managed to do it, maybe.
Where's Brent?
Right there.
Oh yeah, that's not where the.
Where's right there?
I'm right there. Oh, okay.
In the air.
And where's Mumbo?
I'm actually back here in the corn.
As you should.
It's
where I belong.
Children of the corn.
It was probably
Mumbo.
All the time in the corn.
Yeah.
So.
Nath.
We all know.
Nice in the corner.
Won that.
All right, Komodo, whatever. Whatever. I see what you did. I saw what you did. I'm not gonna, you know, I'll check it out on camera. I know I will. Hey.
Look, that's the angle I was racing at the whole time. Look at that. It's not even flat.
Oh. Did somebody sabotage this?
Drifting. Who fiddled with my rocket?
First off, there will be no fiddling of any rockets on this map, okay? Don't be gross.
Well, I can't fiddle with all the rockets at the same time.
I just blew up the game.
Oh, God.
Look, just smack,
it's a pinata.
Smack it around. Smack it.
If we keep on hitting it, does something fall out of it?
And someone crashed.
No.
It'll definitely crash the game, that's for sure.
Oh, no.
I learned that the hard way.